most precious resource. We can no longer take it for granted. We are so many people, more every day. There's so much pollution. We have to think about efficiency. Think of new processes. Think like nature. A small Scandinavian country has so far spent over 30 years rethinking water. And we found some solutions. Denmark knows water. Together, let's rethink what's possible. Open up for visionary ideas. Welcome to the House of Water.